Good morning, Kirk. This is the same day 5 minutes ago. So I'm down here. As you can see, my view is up in the mountain. I've been there. So this is the house that I told you someone started it and did not finish it. So they were asking me if I wanted to buy. This is the local neighborhood. But this is the property where I'm standing up right now. I'm going to go all the way down here. So like I said, AJ put the gates, the fence, I mean. So right all the way up there, it's ours. You can see it's ours all the way up there. And I'll show you when I walk. And then all the way up here, this trees has a fence on it. And Ruel, I think Ruel plants something in here. I'm not sure what he has here growing. Just up to here. The rest is not mine. The jungle is not mine. So there. Oh, it's tomato. So in this property, we have a fruits. We have guebano. We're growing santol. Santol is the kind of fruit. We have lots of mango, bamboo, and that wild plants over there. I don't know how that grow. We have guebano and mango and chesa. The trees over there is chesa. And then what else do I have here? I forgot. Rambutan. We're growing rambutan. And what else? I forgot. So anyway, this is the pile of what they clean up there. They already burned a lot of it, but still burning. And so just that, look, I think it's a half acre for less than 4,000 is a lot. It's a good deal. They was asking me more than that, but I said I'm not gonna buy it, but it's because they need the money, and someone's sick in a hospital or something. Don't really know the whole details. That's the only reason they said it. And everybody find out how much I pay for it. They said, whoa, you got a good deal for it. Especially this day, property is expensive. Only because it's not much property here in Bayambayanan like this. So I'm going to the road that I go to the by, not road, the stairs. It's 48 steps to go up to my Bahay Kubo. So we're going up there. The guys make this for me because I always fall down. Even though it's just like a wrap, it's not professionally done yet. But at least I have something to step with. And there's my Elmer. So, asan tubig mo? Where's your water? Pagod. It's not easy to climb in here. It's too much pressure on my legs. But it's worth it when you get there. Whew. Take a break. I'm so lucky to have this. If you know how happy I am. Thank you for letting me buy this. Because otherwise, I'm always going to cry. That I wish, I always going to dream that this could be mine. And now it's mine. It's ours, actually. Sorry. So, continue to go up. 48 step. Kaloy is up there. The other guys up there. Saldi's up there. There's our Bahay Kubo. It's all the cement. They're making a mess. This is where all my money goes. Your money goes. That you send it to me. Oh, I'm catching my breath. You know me and the plants. You remember me every springtime? Same thing I did here. It's not a springtime. But this is our view. I can't wait for you to come over here to lay around the hammock. There's Kaloy. Say good morning to Kuya Kurt.
Good morning.
Crazy Kaloy. So anyway, look, I did the landscaping. Well, I visioned the landscaping, but the guy is the one who did it. So there. Those are my guys. They know what to do when they get here. I don't have to tell them what to do. But the barcada, I don't pay them. They voluntary to do that. I just feed them, just buy food. Ruel cook, and Presi, Ruel's mom, is the one who clean. Me, I'm here hanging out to delegate everything what I need to be done. We even have music by solar. That's my bahay kubo. I sleep there when I'm here. I slept there last night. So, because I like to sleep there, because when I wake up, this is what I want. Appreciate that. Oop, we have not cleaned yet. We have a coffee this morning and we're all sitting around. It's kind of not done yet because they're fixing the back. Kaloy is. But, and Saldi is here first thing in the morning doing cleanup. Not cleanup, planting. Presi and Ruel's not there yet. Can you see it? That part of the property is not yet touched. But we have lots of tomatoes so far. Good morning to Kuya Kurt. So that's my bathroom. We have to have a bathroom. I have to have a bathroom when I'm here because I used to just hide it in the bushes. The other one with the toilet, one with the shower. And this property, we have coconut that we plant, and santol, and what do you call that? Aguebano, and I don't know what other fruit it is. In the back there, in the very back of the bahay kubo, is eggplants, okra, yuca, and all kinds of stuff. And then we have all kinds of flowers. We have jasmine, we have rosal, and I don't remember right now. But anyway, it's better for you to come and see. And that's it. This is the thing, the view. They still dig it in. They still fixing the bottom of it. Sikaloy. Sikaloy's project. And Saldi. And everybody. And that's the bahay kubo. That's our solar. Our power at nighttime is solar. But we need electricity. Because we don't have no place to charge our cell phone. And we don't have a connection here. We do have a connection now and then. Isn't it beautiful? And that's the bahay kubo that everybody build by their hands. And they harvest everything. Oh, we had two solar. One is for the kitchen and one is for the inside the house. And this is my surrounding. Very, very, very nature. There's no bear in here. That's the mountain. We go down all the way down there. Down there is the other property that I bought. Saldi's thinking. Saldi is so addict. He's so dedicated. First thing in the morning, I'm not even up yet. He's here already. Making coffee. Dig in. That property there is somebody else. That is somebody else. Do you know, ever since I built this bahay kubo, everybody's like decide to put their pants and they're excited to build something someday. This another property that they just suddenly come nowhere, they build their pants. And that's our first neighbor over there. And that's our second neighbor over there. Somehow they just admire me, that they see the potential that you can do something here. So I'm gonna have my own compound here that just us living here. The only thing is like you have to go up, which is nothing for you. But Saldi, he's up. I planted that tomato on the ground, but they're the one who's taking care of it. there. Nanay only come here one time and she doesn't want to come up anymore. She said it's killing her, which is true. When she come up here, she's kind of dizzy and catching her breath, which I am too for the most time, but kind of get used to it. I just planted all that orchids yesterday. I put it on that driftwood. It's pretty, right? Okay, that's it for now. It's a long video. Might not accept when I send it to you. So, bye. More later. Love you. Thank you for everything. You gave this to me. Bye. Love you, love you, love you. Oh, look at my sunflower. A baby sunflower. I have bougainvillea. I don't know what's the name of all the plants. I have agomamela. When I was younger, I played this. They bloom. It's not blooming yet. There's a lot of bloom. Is that pretty? That's my sunflower. Oops, shit. Oops, sorry. And then my roses. Oh, it's kind of dead now. Nay, bye. I'll talk to you later. Hope you like the scenery. Bye.